The secret to flight, when I made this piece, or this piece came from a moment of realization for myself that of the responsibility I felt for, I want to say, heart energy of male, of the masculine gender, and how that heartbreak has been, it's old and it's deep and it's been incredibly destructive through the eons and since. And that moment I felt incredibly stable in my own personal awareness or emotional capacity to move that emotional energy of heartbreak in a lot of ways, and I felt like I wanted to build a piece coming from that space of compassion for that male heartbreak, or the heartbreak of the masculine heart. And so I built this piece here, the male one, and it's very structured. It's almost like a warrior in a lot of ways, but he's seen so much and he's been so far, and he's been broken so many times emotionally, psychologically, and as I built it, I realized that that was coming through when I was making it, and I crafted this piece in a way to talk about that, and she ended up without arms, and I realized that it's about creating and crafting. He has no arms, and she didn't have arms, and it was about that moment of creating a new possibility, a new way of dealing with that energy, or of empowering self in a new way by bringing consciousness to that energy and honoring that silence and that intimacy of a secret, of a whisper. And sometimes that's enough as the answer. And so she has these wings that she's building out of something unexpected, in a sense. They're not what you would expect as wings or as hands or as empowered parts of self, but she's also whispering to him how she's figuring it out. And together they are, I feel like this is a very intimate moment and a vulnerable time between these two, in that moment where that whisper happens, and that's where the name comes from, the secret of flight. And so she's turning to tell him, and he's turning to listen in that manner. And so she's also lifted, and he's also incredibly grounded in that space. So it's this dichotomy of incredibly heavy and also really lifted, but they're connected.